Harry had first travelled the route from Calais to Ypres in 1917. Millions of Tommies had marched through this landscape. Now, Harry was the very last one able to make the journey. 90 years ago, Harry had fought around the village of Langemark. His unit had to cross the flooded Steenbeek stream under intense fire. Harry had paid for a memorial stone to honour the sacrifice and courage of the Great War generation.
Oh, isn't that wonderful?